We had a good range of soft corals and hard corals. The most spectacular ones are the plate corals, the staghorns, where you get these beautiful pink and white eggs coming off, because they're quite a large egg and it's very easy to see. Some of the other corals, like the soft corals, release a lot finer eggs, so it almost looks like a cloud of dust coming off. And so it was a really nice range.